key points of this exercise are that throughout the movement, you're going to maintain a very tall posture. Think shoulders stacked on hips. You should feel some tension in the lower abdominals, like you're tucking your tail underneath you. And then you're taking your spine through a range of motion in this lateral plane about 30 degrees to each direction.